people in your life. First are the leaf people. These are people who come into your life just for a season. They are there to take what they need, and as soon as it gets cold or a wind blows in your life, they are gone. Second are the branch people. Although they are stronger than leaves, you have to test them out before you run out there and put all your weight on them. They may stay with you for a few seasons, but they will break away when life becomes tough. And finally, the root people. These people are very important because they don't do things to be seen. Their only wish is to support you and help you live a strong and healthy life. And even if you go through a difficult time, they will hold you up. They love you, just the way you are. There are only three types of people in your life. First are the leaf people. These are people who come into your life just for a season.